It's time for some of the great new enhancements in SOLIDWORKS Electrical 2024 2D and 3D. 2D cabinet layouts now have automatic ballooning functionality. Options for block used, block size, layout options for grouping the balloons, including or excluding certain component types, showing or ignoring multiple instances, and the option to insert a report table on the cabinet layout page are all part of the new command. There's now an option in the project configuration settings for the ability to fully remove manufacturer part data that has been deleted from a component. A manufacturer part is deleted from the component, and all related data is removed from the component properties as well as the symbols on the schematic. Reports now have a new feature with the ability to show a range instead of each instance of an attribute. In the value range row on the report configuration, a new option for ranges can be selected to show the attributes in a range. Objects can now be moved with arrow keys by highlighting the object and pressing the arrow key to move in the desired direction. New filters on the 3D components tree allows for the filtering of auxiliary and accessory components. These are added to existing filters of excluded components from the bill of materials and placed components. These filter options allow for quicker placement of components in the panel layout by shortening the list. Wire ducting and DIN rail lengths can now be updated in groups. If you have multiple DIN rail and/or wire ducts that need to be the same length, you can select multiple in the cabinet layout and change the length at the same time. The Align Components command has been updated to incorporate the options for aligning and evenly spacing components. Options in the Align Components command include Align Left, Align Right, Align Top and Bottom, as well as the option for components to be evenly spaced across or down that have been combined into a single command. Finally, an option for active location only routing has been added to the Route Harness command. This option allows for only the harness in the current location or assembly to be routed. All other routes will not be updated or changed when this checkbox option is selected. Once again, so many great new things to love in SOLIDWORKS Electrical 2024.